once, not too long ago, there lived a little Chicana girl who lived in a beautiful town where fields met the city. One day, she saw something that shook her to her core.
And all new at 5:30, a father of six facing deportation. Our cameras captured the moments as the Mexico native reported to U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement this morning.
So the girl did what she always did when she had a problem. She asked her abuelo.
Abuelo, that one happened to us, right? I mean, what American customs?
Actually, your father was very young when he came here. He was very young when he came here.
Tower. Welcome to Trump Tower. This is Solo. He's going to make sure you don't get lost. Stand still and he does a security check.
A little. I thought I lost you forever.
You'll love me as long as you live.
shut up.